We're still learning details about a deadly scene which unfolded along I-285 Monday morning. It started with one crash.
Newshead reporter Alex Whitler spoke with a man who says he was just trying to help the victims in that first collision when another car barreled into his, leaving him without a fiance.
Lawrence Miller tells me he had a feeling someone was going to get hurt when he saw multiple cars speeding on I-285. Sure enough, miles down the road, he and his fiance couldn't help but notice an already sizable crash. Lawrence Miller and RJ Johns were just 3 months away from their wedding day.
You were coming up to us when they found out, we wanted be there for you guys. You guys are wonderful people.
Wedding plans came to a halt around 1 a.m. Monday morning as the two were headed from Fairburn to Stonecrest after the Super Bowl.
Actually, we're en route home, and on 285 with three cars racing, and we're like, wow, they're going to cause an accident. 3 miles later, there was an accident of the three cars involved.
Miller says he immediately pulled over on I-285 in DeKalb near Moreland Avenue as his fiance got out of the passenger side to try to help. We're told the initial accident involved at least three vehicles. Around that time, several people were outside of their cars. Miller says a few of them were already seriously hurt.
My fiance and the other guy pulled him out. His foot was like dangling.
Over the course of 10 to 15 minutes, Miller tells me several cars crashed into one another.
It was three cars, two cars mingled up together, and one car pushed against those cars.
He says RJ saved his life.
If he didn't tell me to move my car, I'd have been right next to him, and I wouldn't be here to tell what happened.
It was that final car that ended Miller's engagement.
It was just lifeless. I knew he was gone.
Police say the man who caused the accident is still in the hospital with life-threatening injuries, as Miller now makes funeral arrangements instead of finalizing wedding plans. The funeral will be held in Chicago, as that's where RJ is from. As soon as we learn anything else about this accident, you can be sure to find an update on Fox5Atlanta.com. Alex Whitler, Fox 5 News.
Do you recognize this man?